Welcome back to another video. It's my birthday and I just want to show you things that I got, like everything I got. So first of all, I got this black Adidas shirt, pretty cool. And then I got another shirt, it's inside out, but oh actually no, it's not. And then I got these Nike slides. Pretty cool. I'm wearing them right now. And actually I'm using a tripod, which is one of the things I got. But I'm gonna unbox this green screen. It's pretty cool. Oh, this comes in a massive case too. Oh, and there's stuff in it. Should I really unbox it? I think I'll just do it for later. No, you stay there. Good boy. Alright. I got a massive like bucket of lollies, which is pretty cool. And then you're wondering what is this? I got a shifter, steering wheel, and pedals for my birthday. So ready? We're gonna unbox it together. Ready? Comes like this. I'm going to have a video like me, you know, riffing with it or something like that. Probably coming out pretty soon. Yeah. See, it's got like this sticker ready for satisfying peel. And we got this cable, which I do not understand. Here's the shifter, so wait. So this is how it will be. It'll be like, that sounds good. Oh wait, this has got some buttons. Oh, interesting. Yeah, for the room. So that's my shifter. I'm ready. We're gonna unbox the steering wheel and pedals. Mainly, if you're gonna get a shifter, I would recommend you get a steering wheel and pedals because, well, if you're using a shifter, you don't want to be using a keyboard to accelerate or turn or controller because it'll be quite awkward. But it's kind of like this. It's pretty cool. I like it. So satisfying. Anyways, let's get on to the pedals, which this is actually the final thing. Holy moly. my god. Look at this. And also, these things have a lot of cables that I completely do not understand, like I said before. So this would be the clutch probably. Brake, yep. And then accelerator. Yeah, clutch goes in a certain amount, brake doesn't go the way accelerator does. Interesting. And that's it. So see you on the next one.